Good morning, student. Now, yesterday we discussed about the law of chemical combination and activity number 3.1. Now, by the chemical combination, you know that mass can neither be created. Nor to be destroyed, right? And so by chemical combination, right, mass can neither be created nor to be destroyed. And activity number 3.1, right, I will discuss you now. Today, next, law of constant proportion. Constant is the fixed ratio. Now you know that when two atoms are combined with each other, they will form a compound. Every compound contains two or more than two types of the atoms. Now in this law, right, many compounds were composed of, means what is compound? Compounds are composed of two or more than two. Compounds are composed of two or more than two atoms. For example, now I will give the example of water. You know that water, H2O, right? So by the constant mass of oxygen and hydrogen, 1 and 8, so 1:8, hydrogen atomic mass 1, oxygen its atomic mass is 8, so 1:8. Now total, if suppose 9 gram of, as per your textbook is given, suppose 9 gram of water, 9 gram of water is decomposed by any methods, you obtain 1 gram of hydrogen and 8 gram of oxygen. Correct? Same, I give you another example. What is the another example? Another example of ammonia. Ammonia, its formula is NH3. N means, you know that, nitrogen. H means hydrogen. So nitrogen and hydrogen in the constant, right, proportion of the mass. Any compound have fixed mass proportion. Mass ratio is fixed. So in ammonia, right, the mass proportion is 14:3. 14:3 means nitrogen, its atomic mass is 14, hydrogen 1, H3 means 3. So 14:3 is the atomic mass proportion in ammonia. Now you know that for a chemical substance, elements is always present in the divide, means any chemical substance, suppose this ammonia, so is definite proportion. Elements are present in the definite proportion, means fixed proportion. Suppose NH3, 1 nitrogen and 3 hydrogen, their atomic mass is also fixed, 14:3. So the theory, one scientist, now the scientist John Dalton, John Dalton gives an atomic mass theory. Means what is the law of constant proportion? Means every compounds is are in the constant, means definite proportion by the mass. For water 1:8, ammonia 14:3. So by given the statements or Dalton's atomic theory of mass. Now, Dalton's atomic theory of mass, right, is given by John Dalton. He will say that every compound is contained different proportion of mass, and then he will give different type of the properties. But properties, there are six properties. I will explain you next time. Today, just you know what is the laws of constant proportion, means definite mass proportion every compound contained in different elements.